Ladies and gentlemen, we have much pleasure in introducing Tony Hendra and Nick Ullett.
The whole world looks all right to me, God's in heaven above. It's plain for everyone to see, we're in brotherly love. Oh, brotherly love, brotherly love, we're in brotherly love.
We're in perfect harmony,
we're in brotherly love. My baby came to tea today, I gave her buttered toast. And as she left I heard her say, you were a heavenly host. Oh, heavenly host, you were a heavenly host.
I dig your buttered toast the most,
you were a heavenly host. If I were rich then I'd get wed, there's nothing I'd prefer than to live in luxury with gold and frankincense and her.
Frankincense, frankincense, frankincense and her.
Never mind about the gold, just frankincense and her, just her.
God, it's me, baby, it's me, God, my baby, it's me. This time free is company with God, my baby and me.
Recently, there have been several rather nasty allegations against our police force. But in fact, you know, this isn't altogether true, and they can be very helpful sometimes. For instance... Good evening, officer.
Good evening, sir.
Could you tell me the way to Munich, please?
Munich? Yes, sir, you take the next 52 from here as far as Victoria, and that should give you plenty of time to catch the 3:24 to Folkestone, connecting with the boat at 5:13. The Calais train gets into Paris at 10:40, which leaves you 37 minutes to get from the Gare du Nord to Saint-Lazare in time for the overnight Strasbourg Express. You change at Strasbourg tomorrow morning for Freiburg, that gets there about 11:30. Now that leaves you an hour and a quarter for an early lunch, and there's a very nice little place in the Morgan-Rudenstrasse called the Mickelbau. That's a lovely escalope. Then take a helicopter to Stuttgart, that'll save you changing at Fraulein Spieler, and unless I'm much mistaken, there's a slow train at 14:20 from Stuttgart to platform 13. Get a seat on the right-hand side facing the engine, you'll be able to see the Bavarian sunset. You'll be in Munich by about 1958 tomorrow.
I say, I'm terribly sorry. Did I say Munich? I meant Piccadilly.
Well, you take the 21:32 from Munich.
I'd like very much now to tell you about my brother, because a very funny thing happened to him the other day. Got killed. And this is how it all happened.
There was blood on the floor of the dance hall last night. There was blood on the walls, and there was, oh, oh, such a fight. And there on his back, in his white plastic Mac, lay my brother, my buddy, and my friend. My buddy, my friend, he said, remember the words,
remember
of that man,
long ago,
in Corinthians,
book 1,
chapter 2,
chapter 3.
He continued, I guess in my life, I've had profit and woe, but there's something, but I've got to tell you. So I bent over near with his mouth by my ear, and these were his words, kind and true.
If you don't get them buggers put down me tonight, them buggers is bound to get you.